Hello and welcome to postpickle.com. You're watching Now Starring with me, Rishi, and today it's my birthday. I must spend my money. Ladies and gentlemen, please wish Lauren Gottlieb happy birthday. And how are you?
Thank you so much. I like the little dance and song. I like it.
It's you. I'm not gonna even move. Anyway, how are you? And tell us, how are you gonna spend your birthday?
It's my birthday. How do you guys think I am? I'm great. And honestly, this year, have you heard what I'm doing?
Tell people.
All around town, everyone's hearing about it. So, three of the best birthdays I've ever had in India, where I've had all my friends come, and it's been a great time. And this year, I just didn't want all that attention. I didn't want all that hype. I wanted to do something for other people. And I started this thing called Leap for Hunger. And it was going to be a one-off event for my birthday. And now it's kind of turning into much more than that, where people all over India want to be a part of it. So, what Leap for Hunger is, 400 people are going to join me for a free dance class.
Wow.
Everyone loves free. Doesn't matter where you are in the world, everyone loves free. So it'll get everyone in the door at least and kind of spread the word and spread awareness of what we're trying to do. So during the dance class, I'm going to have a team of people outside who are creating these little snack packs where you'll have everything from water, juice, a burger, cookies, chips. You'll have everything in this little snack pack. And then hopefully by the end of the dance class, we have between 500 to 1,000 lunches made. We're going to go all over town, go to NGOs, go to orphanages, go to slums. I'm personally going to go to the slums off of the Sea Link in Worli, because that's where I spent my very first 3 months in India shooting for ABCD. So, I mean, it's like full circle. Every time I think about it, I kind of get chills.
This is the best birthday plan ever.
I know. Honestly, how could it get any better?
I still remember, I've got to share this with you guys. ABCD, the first conference that happened, and I met her for the first time. And I was lucky that I got to dance a little bit with you. We all know that your story, you know. So you think you can dance as a dancer, your choreographed routine, going to Vegas, top 20, then an all-star. And now Bollywood. How's the journey been?
The journey is amazing. And actually, Rishi, you've been there from the beginning. When you say, we did this interview, I can see it in my head like it was yesterday. I see what I wore. I had these awful fringe happening. But you were so full out when you came in. And I think we have a million pictures together, me and him, of us dancing all these different steps. So you've actually been there since the beginning. But I could have never imagined that it would have gone this well and it would have been this great.
So with that, what we're going to do is that we're going to move to my first segment of my show. It's called Never Have I Ever. I'm sure you would have heard about this.
Yes.
Very simple. You really don't have to answer. Kind of just have to show things.
Okay.
All right. You ready?
Maybe. Let's see.
Never have I ever done a sexy little dance number at the pub to grab a hot date.
I guess. I dance everywhere, so probably, yeah.
Okay. Never have I ever had a crush on a guy who was a bad dancer.
Actually, I never have.
No?
Yeah. Usually, I have a crush on good dancers.
To get my dancing
dancers.
Skills. Never have I ever wished for an alternate career as an option.
I guess so. I guess when I was young, I really wanted to be in NASA.
Yeah.
My brother is a pilot in the U.S. Air Force, and I always wanted to compete with him and one-up him. So I'm I'm going to be an astronaut.
I got to tell you guys something. A tomboy.
Yeah, I know.
A girl who used to play baseball and karate and stuff wanted to be in NASA.
Wow.
Why do you want to go into space and hit people?
I just wanted to beat my brother. That's pretty much it.
My God. All right. Never, ever, ever slapped or beaten a guy.
Oh, not beaten, but I've definitely slapped.
Okay, so what we're going to do is that. Can we move this a little bit? Never, ever, ever secretly checked messages on someone's phone.
I have never. No. No, I'm not that kind of person.
Never, ever, ever been to a strip club.
I have never. I've done a shoot. I did a guest star role on CSI where I was a waitress in a strip club, but that's about it.
All right, so you've never been there. Okay.
No, just for work.
You're being honest, right?
Wait, but not that kind of work.
Never have I ever shamelessly flirted with my co-star. Do you want a name?
No.
Never have I ever thought of making out in a dance rehearsal studio.
I've thought of it, yeah.
You've never done it.
That wasn't the question.
Would you want me to ask the next question?
I don't know.
Okay. The last one of Never Have I Ever.
Okay, thank God.
Never have I ever lied to Rishi while playing. Never have I ever.
I never have, but have I wanted to just go whap? Yeah. No, I'm just kidding.
You did very well though.
Thanks.
You were honest.
Thanks.
Very honest.
Up top.
I'm gonna take that from you.
Okay.
That's mine. Okay. And you don't wanna, because this is dangerous right now. Because if it's in her hand, she might just go, wah. All right. So we all know how Bollywood happened for you, right? But before it happened, did you know anything about Bollywood?
India is so different from anywhere on the planet. Mm-hmm. Everyone dances at any second. Like, you ask someone to dance, they're never gonna say no. And there's just so much life, there's so much culture, different foods, different ways of talking and doing things. It's just so different that I'm still learning something new every day.
How kind has Bollywood been to you, Lauren?
I think pretty kind. Yeah, I think I've done some really good stuff.
You're having fun here, right?
Yeah, I'm having a great
time. All right. What we're going to do with that is we're going to move to the next segment, which is quickie, so you don't get time to think.
Okay.
And you've got to choose wisely.
Oh,
it's
okay.
All tricky questions, all right?
Oh,
so quickie is, what does Lauren like more?
Oh, okay.
Okay. Beaches or mountains?
Beaches.
Dating or relationships?
Relationships.
A guy wearing a tuxedo or denims with a jacket?
Both are nice.
Vada pav or pancakes with maple syrup?
Vada pav.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Choose two from the following.
Okay.
Lyrical hip hop, contemporary, Broadway, Samba or Bollywood?
So good. Contemporary and Bollywood.
You always had a soft corner for Bollywood. I saw the Om Mangalam performance also back then.
It was very bad. I'm very embarrassed when I look at that.
No, we don't think so. Seedha saada, decent looking, well dressed ladka or a guy with tattoos, piercing, long curly hair?
Seedha saada.
I'll reframe the question. Seedha saada, decent looking guy or a guy with tattoos, piercing, long curly hair who just by the way was also a trained dancer by Remo D'Souza.
Okay, now I understand the question. So sorry, I got it wrong. I think the second one.
Sorry, I just didn't hear it right.
Right. Live performance with Hrithik Roshan or high energy power packed item number with Tiger Shroff?
Oh, wow. Hrithik Roshan. Sorry, Tiger.
Hip hop with zombies or salsa with spirits?
This is awesome. Hip hop with zombies.
Yeah? Lauren in Jhalak Dikhla Ja or Lauren in So You Think You Can Dance?
Whoa! Personally, I like Jhalak better. I got to do everything I ever wanted. I got to have those like performances of a lifetime. So Jhalak all the way.
And then you get to sit on the judging seat, obviously.
Oh, man, that was insane. It was like full circle. Because I've been in reality TV, like in reality dance shows for 10 years. I did, like you said before, I was a contestant. Then I was, an all-star for like 3-4 years.
Before that, she was assisting Thais.
You know, my whole life. It was like full circle, and then I was judging. It was just so weird.
Wow, but it's incredible that, you know what, you're coming to India and doing this on your birthday. And thank you so much for giving us your time here.
Yeah,
and
thanks for having
before
me.
We let you go, Lauren, we have something for you. We're going to cut a small cake.
Hey guys, this is Lauren Gottlieb and you're watching me on Now Starring with Rishi Raj, only on Post Pickle. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, do the whole thing. I'll see you guys later.